schools already taking drastic measures because of those budget shortfalls, like Volusia County, which cut a number of programs, including spring and junior varsity sports.
Now, WESH 2's Claire Metz reports it's cuts that could come next year that have students and parents upset and packing budget crisis meetings all week.
I almost feel like Zorro's come and put a big Z across everything and say cut.
Barbara Doliner is one outraged parent, and she has plenty of company as the local district and state cut education spending. Volusia County's pared $32 million from its budget this year alone. They've closed schools, fired teachers, cut JV spring sports. All sports, accelerated programs, and electives could be on the chopping block next year.
And what are we creating now as a welfare state? We won't be having anybody who's going into technology or business or law or medicine. We'll be having kids who will be doing minimum wage, if that.
Spent their Sunday afternoon trying to save their education.
Lisa McDeed and her daughter Savannah hosted a crowd of Seabreeze students this weekend, making dozens of posters. They plan to speak out at various school budget meetings this week.
We're really aware of how everything could be jeopardized and everything we're working for is just being taken away.
WESH 2 has asked the school district to give us specific information about the budget. For example, the cost of programs like AP, IB, and sports. They tell us they're working on that disclosure, but they don't have it ready yet.
Parents say that lack of transparency makes it difficult to understand where the money is or isn't. They feel certain, however, their children are losing a competitive edge.
And then the question will be not where did you go to college? Oh, you went to school in Florida. Reject.
In Daytona Beach, Volusia County, Claire Metz, WESH 2 News.